Welcome to Simply HR channel. In today's session, we are going to look at what is the concept of employees selection. So an organization, when it wants to select employees, it can't just like that do sitting in a corner of the office, choosing whoever comes in. All these are not scientifically proven strategies. So what we do in terms of employee selection is we have to adopt certain scientific methodologies. That is the same reason why this selection process is a process. Employee selection process is a process because it has a step-by-step activities to be carried out. So when we simply define the term employee selection, it means the process of assessing candidates and placing their employees. So we can't just like that, for example, if we assume that we have 10 vacancies, if you call for these vacancies in any media, either print media, electronic media or word of mouth, we don't have any assurance that only 10 candidates will apply for this. There are possibilities for us to get 20 applicants, 30 applicants, even 300 or 3000. Number of applications can be received depending what you are going to offer as benefits and schemes and welfare measures connected to the particular profile. What all we are trying to provide if the employee joins us, all these matters. So based on all these factors, there may be applications which we may not even get to the required number, or we may get 10 times or 100 times of the required number of vacancies. In that case, how will you select the appropriate candidates? That is where the process as such starts. So we are trying to use a process in which we are assessing candidates and placing them. And it is also defined as scientific methodology of choosing right applicant over another. Yes, it's a scientific methodology. Employee selection is not an art. It is a science. It's a scientific methodology through which we apply certain principles, we apply certain procedures, we apply certain logics and rationales in order to select a candidate or eliminate a candidate saying you are not selected. So all those strategies, principles, policies, rationales, logical explanations that we give collectively are called scientific methodology of choosing a right applicant over another. So with this introduction to the concept of employee selection, let me conclude this session. The rest of the details in terms of whatever strategies we can adopt, how all they are, all those strategies are scientifically proven as a best and better choice for a particular profile, all those details we will be discussing in terms of different titles in different sessions. Thank you.